going to add some more textures in another room, which I could be able to add into the first room that I have done. This is the first room I have done, and I want to add an extra room that goes with it. The one that I want to add is the one that I could be able to create, which I would texture. Let me see, let me know what comes up. Takes a minute. There we go. This is the room right here I would like to texture, where I could add it to the first room I had done. Let me put her some clothes so she can look a little better. Here we go. Put you on. Yeah, I'll put you on. Yeah, I'll put you on. Let me see here. Yeah, I'll put you on this one. Make a little difference. Okay. Now, this is the room I would like to add textures to it to blend with the first room I have done. Okay, I'm going to zero. I already have textures already done set up. I just have to add to them. 01. Find 20. I'm gonna do the door. That's the door. And 4, a window. And 6. Seven. Nine. So I already had the numbers. All you have to do is fill it in with textures with the numbers. 10. Twelve. 13 and 14. And I'm gonna fill in where the screen at, well, it could blink on and off, back and forth. Picture. Okay. All right. and say apply changes. Okay, this is the room I'm going to add on to the first room that I had done in part one, this room right here. And I can add that room, this room with it. It will blend in right along with it. Thank you. I will come back with another one I could be able to text her. Thank you. Please like and leave a comment.